Thinking about the sort of everyday challenges that you've had to overcome in your career as an artist, what are some of the biggest ones, and how have you overcome them to continue striving for your ambitions?
The biggest one is self-confidence. I think I spent years not feeling legitimate enough to call myself an artist. I would sort of almost apologize for being an artist. And I think I just hit a turning point where I stopped caring, because I realized it was about pleasing other people, and I just thought, no, I am what I am, and that's whatever this is. My life is being an artist. It always has been. Why am I running away from it? So for me, it was a challenge of just being that, gaining that confidence. Also, the biggest challenge is, you have to think about how you're going to sustain yourself financially when you decide to be a creative person. This is just a fact. And sometimes when you come out of art school, sometimes even if you don't have an art training background, you still have to take into consideration these things. And some people have better sort of plans and others don't, but it's a case of just being aware of it. And that can be challenging when you initially begin. For me personally, know that it's just being driven by something that's from within, and using that as your drive and having the tenacity to keep going, and then trying to make the rest happen along the way. Yeah.